People always ask me how they can avoid being deported, particularly in this administration where ICE has been very active in arresting people. Obviously, the first answer is don't get arrested by the police, because then you're going to bring yourself to the attention of ICE, regardless of whether you're in a sanctuary city. After that, if there is some way to legalize, or if you've never talked to an immigration lawyer, now's the time to do so to see if there's any way to fix your status. It's probably not smart under this climate to try and live here illegally if there's a way that you can fix your immigration status. So if you're in that scenario where you don't know if you ever even qualify for something, now's a good time to talk to an immigration lawyer to see if you do.